So it's down to business here.
Laudrup. Kaka.
He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Can he finish?
Laudrup.
He'll have a go. Oh, that's a waste.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
Ball, who's going to get there? Whistle's gone, that's a foul. And that's going to be a booking. Just brushed off the ball there.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Battles to win it back. So a third of the match, or thereabouts, gone, and we still await the first goal. Breaks on here, chip through, too much on it, and that's the keepers.
200,000 something like that. Amon? No, no. I can't pay 50,000.
Good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? A real chance to break. Good challenge. He just stood firm. Needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Forward it goes. Chance to break. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Okaka.
dashing forward at pace. He's picked him out. Hits one! He's done very well to get to that.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Defending, but that'll do. This is quite a run, and he's not done yet. Hoists it forward.
No, people
cut out in the nick of time.
Get money from the bank.
That'll be the final action of the first half. Both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. Some first half thoughts?
Yeah, and despite the scoreline, it's clear who the better side is when it comes to chances. If this is the trend that's going to continue, then there's only going to be one winner here, and I don't think it's going to take too much improvement for it to happen.
So they head in no further forward. The score here, still 0-0. And we are already promptly back underway.
Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully they've been saved for the second. For that to be the case, though, we'll need to see more energy and invention.
Shoots! And he's there to make a great save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. Laudrup! It's in! First blood drawn! Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Or for example, there is that one small coffee place. Every night you make 200 lira or something. Then one year or maximum 2 years, we can save, make money, then we can do something like that. You understand? When you got nothing, you can't just
there is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's got to be a change. Keogh take the lead, 1-0.
Oh, half-time has been a blessing for this team. You know, what a great start to the second half.
Low drop! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Depends what you open. If you open somewhere, Jalal will come work there, the barman. Sanjay maybe will come be waiter there. Stupid people doesn't come here, why stupid people come?
Turns and goes back, and the shot!
Denied,
brilliantly!
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
You understand what I mean?
He hits it! He's missed, but not by that far.
Very speculative, with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
Mm.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Look, he's offering an apology to his teammate, who's clearly miffed at not being picked out despite making what looked like the right run.
He's left his man.
Lovely bit of skill there.
Gets it back. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Tries to get it forward quickly. He's made sure that that won't get through.
Which man?
Oh, really good feet from him. No, no way through there. Well dropped! A collective sigh of relief from the defence.
Well, I think the opposition was pretty sloppy in creating a problem for themselves then, but he was onto it so quickly and very nearly made them pay. There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Cuts it out. That's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually. Low drop! Oh, and that should have been two.
Well, he's definitely kept the side in the game then. That's really good positioning. They could have doubled their lead there.
Keogh still ahead by the game's only goal. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
Laudrup.
He's got away.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Almost there, and the players can feel it. Look, with time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box, and if it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
The people, don't you ask them, like, if it's be like that, if it's be like that.
Now dropped.
It's a loose ball. And he has been fouled there. And the referee brings it to a close. Keogh, hold on. It's a narrow squeak. Bit of luck, some judgment. 1-0 the score at the final whistle.
Yeah, it was a fairly stern test with very little between two teams that...